Hole 6, sandy. The key to scoring on this hole is to avoid the four sand bunkers on your drive and second shot. A delicate touch is required to get close to the pin as the green falls front to back. Don't be disappointed with a par on this complex par 5.